picking up the pieces of forever. I'm afraid, but I'm okay.